one, see they been a two. Yeah, if you been with me, I bet that you lose. Yeah, the beast in the room, and he ain't zoom. Yeah, and when I win, they gon' lose it. Yeah.
So if I called you Alvin Dupree, would you know who I was talking to?
I mean, I know you talk to him, but nobody else would.
How long have you been Bud, and how did you become Bud?
I became Bud at birth. My godmom instilled that name to my mom that everyone was gonna be calling me Bud from the beginning. I'm actually a junior. My dad, Alvin Sr., you know, he wanted me to be named after him. But at the beginning, at birth, you know, my godmom had a dream that people would call me Bud, and she ran with it, and everybody stuck with it at that moment.
I want to ask you about something with the combine. Everybody talks about your speed. You ran 4.56 at the combine. You did a 42-inch vertical?
Yeah.
Was that one of those trained verticals, or can you actually jump like that?
Nah, I can jump like that, for sure.
Seriously?
Yeah, I came from high school.
Okay.
I came from a basketball high school. You know, we always trained. Basketball was our number one sport. So, you know, just growing up, being explosive was, everybody wanted to be able to dunk. If you're getting dunked, when you're dunking in high school, you're getting the girls, you're getting the notoriety. You know, people know you're playing good. You're making the crowd go crazy. So that's just what it was. That's how we wanted to do.
When did you start hitting the quarterback? When in your football career did you start pass rushing?
My freshman and sophomore year in high school, I played tight end and receiver most of the time. Started playing, end of my sophomore year, started playing DN a little bit more. Junior year, played DN. Senior year, played DN. So around those times when I really just transitioned to playing both sides of the ball, you know, making sure that I focus on both sides of the ball.
When you went to Pittsburgh, first round pick in 2015, it took you a minute before you started putting up big numbers. What was it that developed in your game, or that you needed to develop in your game, to start putting up the kind of numbers you did your last couple years there?
I just think it came off of just having raw athleticism, but not really toning into who I really was. And that played a big part of it. You know, having all the attributes to be the best player on the field, the speed, the size, the sprint, the quickness, explosiveness. But you know, you have to instill that into something and knowing who you are as a player. And then once I find out who I am as a player, the people came in, you know, we changed the scheme a little bit, and it worked out for me. So, you know, it just tones into that nature.
Who is Bud Dupree as a player?
Oh, Bud Dupree is a relentless, aggressive, tone-setting, punch-in-your-mouth player.
Why is Bud Dupree like that?
I've always been the person on the other side of the stick. You know, that's just how I am, been my whole life. You know, people don't want to see you succeed. People don't want to see you. When you make an accomplishment, people don't think you deserve it. Small town, just coming from a small town, not even being able to, for people in a small town to see growth outside of there, you know, not seeing a vision, not having a vision. And so me, I always had a different mindset, and I always wanted to be that person that can show people that, you know, no matter where we're from, no matter what's going on, we still can be able to be one of the best. And, you know, having a chip on my shoulder the whole time just makes me continue to grind harder and grind every day.
What is Bud Dupree's vision for himself?
My vision for myself is just continue scribing and, you know, just be the best. Help my team win, help the Titans win, you know, come into a new city, you know, just give it my all four quarters. You know, what people expect of me to go out and to deliver.
You were quoted as saying, I want to play for the Titans.
Oh,
make
definitely.
The deal with the Titans. You were quoted as saying that to your agent, make the deal. Why? Why this place?
You know, coming out of just being before my franchise tag happened last year, you know, I was going to be a free agent, but the Steelers picked me up, which I was grateful for, to have a franchise tag from a great organization like the Steelers. But at the same time, you know, coming off a season that I had the year prior to me being on the franchise tag, you know, the Titans were on the uprise. I knew they needed pass rushers, and I always wanted to be a Tennessee Titan. When I was younger, my first favorite team, of course, was the Falcons, just being from Georgia. But my second team was Tennessee Titans. Eddie George, you know, McNair, Bullock, those guys, man, I always just looked up to those guys and wanted to be on this team. And then it's Tennessee, it's right beside Georgia. You know, still close to home, but not too close where people can, you know, just come be in your face the whole time. So it just worked out perfect for me, like being back in the South.
What's the most important thing you think fans should know about Bud Dupree?
Man, I'm a fun, energetic player, man, on the field. You know, I like to have fun on the field, but also get the job done. So I'm gonna bring energy and enthusiasm.